In the cool of the evening, they used to gather near the stars in the middle circle near an old oak tree. At the times appointed by the seasons of the year and the phases of the moon, in the center stood a woman, equal with the others and respected for her worth. One of the many we call the witches, the healers and the teachers of the wisdom of the earth. And the people grew through the knowledge she gave them, herbs to heal their bodies, spells to make their spirits whole. Can't you hear them chanting healing incantations, calling forth the wise ones, celebrating in dance and song? As a star to Diana, Hecate to Demeter, Kali, Inanna. Isis the star to Diana, Hecate to Demeter, Kali, Inanna. Isis the star to Diana, Hecate to Demeter, Kali, Inanna. And the ghosts came to power through domination, and they bonded in the worship of a dead man on a cross. They sought control of the common people by demanding allegiance to the Church of Rome. And the Pope declared an inquisition. It was war against the women whose power they feared. In this holocaust against the nature people, 9 million European women died. And the tale is told of those who by the hundreds, holding together, chose their death in the sea, while chanting the praises of the mother goddess, a refusal of betrayal, women were dying to be free.
Us the vision to see through the chaos. She gives us the